Hello, I'm Alex from the official Red Dwarf Fan Club, and I'm here with an opportunity for you to win a very special Red Dwarf prize. Now, you may recently have seen our announcement of Hollyhop, our two-day digital event bringing you all the thrills and spills of a Red Dwarf convention direct to the comfort and safety of your own living room on the 6th and 7th of February 2021. Just like a normal dimension jump, we'll be asking the audience to join in the fun with our take on an established game show format. And this year, we'll be taking on the BAFTA award-winning Taskmaster, but with a Red Dwarf slant. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to Twonkmaster. Setting you a series of tasks directly inspired by moments from Red Dwarf in an effort to weed out the biggest twonks the internet has to offer, but also giving you an opportunity to strut your funky stuff. But what will you be competing for? Well, the winner will win their very own Twonkmaster trophy, as well as a print of Mel Bibby's Red Dwarf set plans as signed by the late production designer himself. Now, I can't do this alone. I'll be here in my capacity as Little Alex Newsom, but all will be judged by the Twonkmaster. A half-crazed Rouge writer who's appointed himself judge and jury to the whole of humanity. Red Dwarf's co-creator, Rob Grant. So without further ado, let's turn to the first task. And the task is... invent a new Space Corps salute. Most inventive salute wins. And if you don't know what that means, let's have a look at this example from Mr. Arnold Rimmer. So that is your first task. How to enter? Well, you could send us a video of yourself performing your new salute. You could make a diagram of how it should be done. You could record yourself greeting all of your work colleagues with it on a Zoom meeting without any explanation at all to foster an atmosphere of contempt from them towards you for the rest of your working life, probably. It's entirely up to you. Now, you can find the full terms and conditions as well as all of the details on how to enter on our website at the link below. And we'll be back again next week with another task, so make sure to get your entries in. Prove to the Twonkmaster that you are worthy of the honour of life, or drink deeply from the well of nothingness for the rest of eternity.